I'm happy to see how determined my daughter has become. But now isn't the time to take the bear by the tooth.
You're okay? Well, compared to this, I suppose fair dodging is child's play. I saw a man uncoupling the train. Do you have any idea who that might be? Please, help me create a sketch to show the guards. In exchange, I'll help you get to the medical academy. so realistic. You're quite talented. Thanks for your help. Go through the key to get to the medical academy quickly. I'm going to talk to the guards. Here, I hope you'll find it useful. Thank you.
Who are you? A patient? I don't see the seal in your patient's records. This is no simple hospital. It's the Medical Academy. Who are you?
Here, I gathered samples of spirit blood for you. Do you need anything else?
Thank you, Elizabeth. Your contribution to the Brotherhood is huge. I'll be able to create a new vaccine for my machine, and we'll never need the spirit's help again. My daughter is following me, but if you see her, don't hurt her. The Order brainwashed her, but I'm sure she'll join us after we succeed.
Must be Victor's daughter. Don't worry, dear. This flower won't hurt. It'll just put you into a long sleep to keep you out of the way for a while.
Oh.
my experimental plant was a success. You slept so soundly that I was able to get you here and tie you up without a fuss. I promised Victor I wouldn't hurt you, so please be a good girl and stay quiet. The Brotherhood is planning their takeover.
You're all right. Look, I'm sorry for betraying you. I want to be friends again. Please let me help you. I know what happened to your bestiary. Take mine. You need it more than I do now.
What are you doing here? Get back to the ward or we'll do this the hard way.
I can't hold the door forever. Find something to keep it shut. Please, hurry!
Thank you.
That was close. We can't go through the hall. There are too many golems that way. Let's split up and look for another way out. Here, this might be useful.
The golem is too strong. Please, get rid of him and get on board. Well done. Oh, the golem tore the ladder off. I can't get any closer. You'll have to find a rope.
The time has come. I created this machine to give everyone spirit powers. Soon, the Monster Hunter's Order will return to its roots. We'll be like the spirits. We'll never again suffer the humiliation of pretending to live in peace with them. Brothers, let's begin.
Thank you for saving me. The genuine Brotherhood has been in my town, but I never expected them to confront the spirits openly. If he and his acolytes get the spirit energy, they'll be unstoppable. They'll kill the spirits, good and evil alike. Please, destroy Victor's machine before it's too late. I'm still too weak to help, but I believe in you. Here. Take this as a sign of my gratitude.
Thank you.
formula was wrong. If only I had more time to improve it. Daughter, please forgive me for what I've done. In my grief, I turned against the Order that was once my home. Against my beloved Helen, and against you. I can't hold the Spirit's powers for long. It's going to kill me. But I'm happy that I'm spending my last moments with you.
You proved yourself as a smart and courageous monster hunter. I'm sure you'll excel at the Academy. I look forward to watching your career.